bro. You're not. That's how you keep it negative, because that's all y'all talking about.
Ricky Brown, where you at, bro? You at work now, bro? You okay?
Remaster Last of Us. Let's remaster MLB the Show.
You want that?
I got it off the Microsoft Store.
Let's remaster Crash Bandicoot.
No, no.
So you sure you played it?
Yeah, I can show you okay, right now. Cool.
That's fine.
Dang, I never seen so many people just hate a subscription because it brings value. That's just fucking a damn shame. Begging for games to fail. Begging for 60 Metacritic scores because they got to pay full price for it. That's the devil.
He told me, Brian, ain't no such thing as the devil, number one.
Oh, man. Master I saw demons. What are you talking about?
Number two.
Oh, you on a different squad?
That's this is why your mind is all deceived, man. You got out here believing in fairy tales and shit like that, bro.
I
got to
make sure
bro.
My mind's right with Christ. I can't be missing the damn PlayStation Hey, Ricky Brown,
for the record, let's hear about those demons you ran into in today's club. Shit.
Fuck. I used to work at a gentleman's club, and I normally check the IDs and shit. You know, 6'7", 285, nigga, at the door, make sure they ain't got no guns and shit. Mm-hmm. And it was a cold night. Okay, it was a cold night. I decided I was going to stand by the inside the door instead of outside the door. Uh-huh. And it's always dark and shit in the club, right? So, I'm looking at the club. You ain't wrong looking at no titties. And what I saw was a bunch of fucking demons and shit. Yeah, the girls, they were really all demons with horns and legions on their fucking skin.
Jesus.
Hey, bro.
You saw when hypothermia set in? You said it was cold.
Nah, brother. It don't get that kind of cold. This ain't Canadian cold. This is Connecticut cold.
Man.
I'm dead serious.
Oh, man, so he saw demons out that motherfucker.
I did. I saw demons, bro. It was crazy. They ain't have no wings or nothing, but yeah, them was demons. The teeth was all fucked up. You know, it looks like something that Parker would fuck. The teeth was all messed up.
Oh, man.
Did these demons have fat asses?
Well, they was giving lap dances, so I guess.
So you was the only one with the vision to see the demons. Why do you think that is, brother?
Because I'm the only one at that establishment who was, I guess, a believer in God, and I didn't drink. I don't drink.
Yo, listen.
I don't smoke. I never did any drugs in my life. Yeah, me like, either. Ever.
But listen, Christianity is the biggest religion in the world, right, largely. It had to be another Christian in that motherfucker besides you, Ricky.
I don't know, brother. All I know is what I saw, and that was my last day.
Oh, man, Rick. Oh, man. I don't know.
Hey, Rick, yeah, I can't be messing with demons, bro.
Hey, Rick, my man, Rick. Listen. And I listen, brother. You're a long-time supporter. You know what I mean? I'll never go against the chat. But that right there, you know what I mean? Maybe somebody blew some angel dust in the air. That's what you said.
Oh, bro. I was outside. I came inside and just looked for about...
Motherfucker.
Nah, there ain't no smoking allowed.
You said you was outside. I said secondhand smoke was a motherfucker.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, well, people come outside and smoke cigarettes. They have a little bit of weed or whatever. But, yeah, you're right. People outside smoking, but, nah, that's not what triggered that vision.
I'm right behind you.
That was a sign for me to get the hell up out of there.
All
right.
He said he saw some motherfucking demons.
That's like some Sodom and Gomorrah stuff, man. Like, yo, it happens, bro. It happens. Man. Look, if that's the way that God wants to scare me straight, then consider me scared.
If, how about this? If there is a God most high... Show me a demon so I can stop being so motherfucking black.
Oh, shit, behind us.
Show me a demon.
Look in the mirror.
Demon. I'm out here bringing death to niggas' doorsteps. So right now I am a demon.
You could. You killed Grant.
I'm talking about I'm on this battlefield right now. I'm bringing death to niggas' doorsteps. You know what I mean?
He said you a demon for what you did to Grid, nigga.
No, Grid just killed himself.
You killed an innocent black man. But back to these demons.
Back to the demons. Uh-huh. So you really said, hey, but listen, bro, I applaud you for standing on your truth.
All I can say is that not everybody can read the Bible
read poems?
And understand it.
Oh.
Yeah, and not everybody can read the Bible and understand it. And not everybody can.
And not
everybody.
Well,
I'm just saying, like, every...
NLV?
Nah, I'm just saying, everything that you see, somebody else might not have that same vision. Because, you know, you just might not be, you know, right in your heart or your mind.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? You don't know.
I'm not going to lie, but that Bible's kind of hard to follow. For thou thou see, come down the Lord, come seeketh me. Because we don't talk like that. You know what I mean? So it's a little...
I get what you're saying. But, you know, I guess that's more or less how I was raised. I was raised, so...
Then they get to talking in burdles. You know what I mean? You know.
Listen, I'll be the first to stand up.
You know what he said? What scripture? Isaiah said, if you got love for, I'm gonna say, if you got love for the world, you have love for the Father. But he loves love the world that he gave his only begotten Son. Oh shit! You know what I mean? It's just a little talking in riddles.
He says, and you said it sound like he was drunk.
Yeah, yo, you know what I mean?
Yo, man, listen. All I can say is that I can't speak for everybody, but I think that God gives you a chance to believe in Him. And everybody's experience won't be the same. It could be me seeing demons.
Well,
it could be you.
It could be
well, you had many signs to believe in God. And you just either you're Stevie Wonder or you just don't want to believe it.
Hey, brother, you've been shot. Man.
You've been betrayed by your friends. You came back.
That's AIDS. Where I come from?
Yeah, but damn, you don't believe that he's real.
That's AIDS life, Rick.
You up to 17,000 subscribers now, man.
No, that's a little man on a totem pole.
Oh, that's not the Lord, but you don't really need subscribers.
Rick, let me tell you something, man. Rick, you know, you need to cleanse. I think you need to get your mind cleansed, man. You still believing in that shit they taught us when we got here? Got you looking crazy out here, bro. Got you looking crazy out here, bro.
Listen, I got one of the most sane minds in this world.
No, I believe no.
You that God don't exist, brother.
Hey, yo, hey, listen.
They didn't convince you all of this, bro, with these new age religions. Bro, this is a modern religion. We from the old religion, bro.
Hey, yo, King, I do.
What are you doing out here?
If Rick says he's a demon, he's a demon.
God cleanses earth.
Rick, Rick, we learned that long after the real religion was here, my brother. God damn, Ricky.
Don't worry. Listen, don't worry, King. I'm praying for you that you'll be with
y'all seen the religion over
here. Ricky. Let me tell you something, Ricky. All right? You hear me? Shit. You know what I am, right?
I'm listening, and I'm gonna
give you a hint of what I believe in. Next time you pray to God, nigga, you better hope I'm listening. You hear me? Rick, and block me, yo. Uh-huh. Nigga, different. Hey, yo, nigga said blasphemy. Block the shit out of me.
That's his character.
Their souls required in hell.
He don't really mean that.
Everybody in the chat type one of y'all believe Rick seen the demon.
I started playing Disco Elysium too.
Rick was acting like he was asleep when slavery was going on. So that nigga wasn't picking up.
That's how we know Jesus is black.
No, I know.
Yeah, because can't nobody but a nigga take a woman like that. That's how we know. Only a black man can take a whoop like that.
I do multiple games at one time. It's hard for me sometimes.
Well, Paul, you don't finish them.
Paul, you
play multiple games at the same time as well.
So you telling me guy gonna strike liberal down?
No, he's not gonna kill you.
That's not what Leviticus chapter 20 verse 13 said.
Well, some three is bad.
True.
Yeah, but you're talking, you're quoting a book that was written by a man. I'm talking my experience with God to my soul.
Ricky, you pay 10% of your money every year to these people.
And as long as I've been giving my 10%, I ain't never have an overdrawn bank account. Shit. I ain't never had a late payment.
I give it
$200 super chance. Listen, let me tell you something, brother. God has blessed me by paying my 10%.
And Ricky has blessed me. Dues. Talk that shit, Rick.
Ricky, I've had overdrawn bank accounts.
Oh, shit.
I just had an overdrawn last week.
Yeah, but you didn't pay your taxes, did you?
I didn't.
Yeah, see?
I don't believe in donating to the pastor, New Benzie.
Yeah, but listen, it's not about the pastor. God don't want no money, nigga.
What the fuck are you talking about? What do you care about that?
Yeah. That's your sacrifice, bro. If you really
Listen, bro. You sacrifice the livelihood of my loved ones to make sure some nigga get a Benz. Yeah, nigga crooked as hell up in the church.
He's fucking
the deacon wife.
King, that guy that's getting that Benz and he's effing up the church's money, he gonna pay for that.
When, Ricky?
But God gonna bless me because I gave the money that I was supposed to. That guy took the money and ran with it, not me. He stole it. If you're not paying your tithes every week, you're stealing.
Ricky. Let me run some across you. Right, Ricky, hold up, my brother.
Give me a quick opportunity.
Hold up, Ricky. I need to run this by you right quick. Let me see. Big Rick. Because Big Rick had talking, but Big Rick needs some real talk, and he need to understand. I know Big Rick don't understand why we believe what we believe and why we say the type of shit we say around here. We better give Big Rick some understanding, all right?
What Big Rick do, man?
What y'all say?
You talking about the demons? I'm gonna listen. King ain't listening.
I'm gonna pray for y'all regardless. Listen, you don't gotta believe what I believe in.
Yo, Ricky Brown, pray for me, man.
What I believe in is the right road,
Ricky,
and I'm gonna make sure you get to that road.
Ricky. I appreciate that, man.
It's my job.
Ricky, the one great Paul once said slaves.
Play on the right court.
Ricky, the one Paul once said slaves. Be obedient to your human masters with fear and trembling, in sincerity of heart as to Christ.
Yeah,
that means to treat your master as like as he is Christ himself, nigga.
That was lost in translation.
Ricky, you sound like Vaughn right now.
What you on, Z?
We on battlefield right now, brother.
You don't want me up there, man. Carry the whole team on my back. I got
Ricky.
Yes, sir.
My brother. Let me find you another one right quick. Hold on. Oh, yeah.
Hold on. I got you, Godly.
Listen, I have accepted Jesus Christ as my Lord and Savior.
Jesus
I'm good.
Christ,
I'll protect.
Oh, God. Jesus, man. Ricky.
Yes, it says,
servants,
be obedient to them that are your masters according to the flesh. With fear.
Oh my gosh, that's the same one.
I'm sorry.
White guy wrote the whole book, man.
Yeah, exactly. But yeah, he's trying to. Yeah, that was
and to be fair, Rick, the white man also taught you about Jesus.
Yeah. So you're telling me, Ricky, the white man taught you about Jesus, though.
So you're telling me Jesus isn't real?
No.
No.
No, real talk. There's no historical.
You've seen the motherfucker, Ricky?
Let me say real talk, Rick. No, this ain't no cap. There's no historical or archaeological evidence of man ever existed.
Well, I mean, they didn't have the internet. They freaking
floppy. No, that's not what I'm saying.
Ricky, they stole all that shit from fucking Sumerian text, huh?
There is historical
Rick, you're a liberal. You're a goddamn liar.
Dumbass up. Liberty, if there's a Jesus, you're going to hell anyway, nigga.
Listen, let me tell you something. Don't you think God has tested me? And I still shake it off because I got the anointment, bro. Nothing is going to crack my faith. No matter what you tell me or what you say, it's not going to crack me. And when
we ain't trying to crack your faith. God damn it,
Ricky Brown. I think you're trying to make you do nothing, bro.
No,
trust
you're worshiping the wrong God. You guys are on a highway to hell, and you don't see it.
Oh,
I'm worshiping the wrong. So wait, what? Hold on, I'm confused.
You're worshiping.
How do you figure that I'm worshiping the wrong God, Ricky Brown? How did you figure
Because you ain't worshiping my God, that's why.
No God
oh,
is
shit.
How do you know so what?
Ricky, your God got you out here laying with white women and all kinds of shit. You are unpure.
Never.
You are unpure, my brother.
That's a joke I be playing with Eclipse.
Hey, yo, I was praying. Hey, yo, Ricky.
My brother, you are
unpure.
Ricky. Did Judaism not come before Christianity?
Hey, wait, hold on. Hey, Ricky.
Ricky. About to start this shit.
Hey, no, Ricky. Hold on. Hey, Rick, I was praying to the Lord of Light.
I was praying
to the Lord of Light, and I made $100 on Twitch.
But Jesus,
I was praying. So then I was praying to Jesus. I'll try that next week.
Ricky, before you had Jesus and God, you had Odin and Thor, bruh. It's been the same story over and over again.
Those Vikings had the wrong idea.
Ricky, that's one of the latest versions.
The Vikings had the wrong idea.
Ricky, I'm going to tell you something really quick, okay? The story of Horus in Egypt, that's where they copied the Jesus story from.
It predates it by thousands of years.
Spoken like a true heathen.
No, it's the truth.
Rick, when a man strikes the eye of his slave, male or female, he shall let the slave go free because of his eye. If he knocks out the tooth of his slave, male or female, he shall let the slave go free because of his tooth.
I get all of that, but the new Bible don't say that.
Slaves are to be submissive to their own masters in everything. They are to be well pleasing, not argumentative, not pilfering, but showing all good faith, so that in everything they may adorn the doctrine of God our Savior. Nigga.
Those words are not attributed.
Nigga. Hey, Golly, you in here, Golly?
Stop. Nigga.
Not attributed to Jesus.
Man, shut your dumb ass up, nigga. You another one of these brainwashed ass niggas.
Hey, yo, wait. What the words were attributed to Jesus? Because Jesus ain't writing nothing down. What words were attributed to Jesus?
There's only a few passages in the Bible
that Jesus said are attributed
to Jesus. Right?
What's that?
And when you have the laws, right?
What's that?
Everything else, the entire canon, because remember, there was no Bible.
They removed many of the books in the first canon.
Well, nigga, we're going to talk like that, nigga. The Leviticus laws are God's words, nigga. And you disobeying them.
You believe in Ezekiel. When he said he saw the wheels. The wheels are flying saucers. So it's all right to believe Ezekiel.
Hey, hit that record button. This nigga here needs to be a lesson. Here.
Ricky, what I believe in, right? Cause, again, to have a belief is being unsure, right? I know that the Old Testament, a.k.a. Tanakh, a.k.a. the Torah, comes from Sumerian Tales of Creations, right? And they didn't believe in no sky daddy, no spook. They walked and talked amongst, they called them their lords. So that's, again, like, you know what I mean? You know, so if you believe in the Bible or whatever the case you believe in, right? You can't discredit them. Mm-hmm. That's where that stuff comes from. It predates all those religions by thousands of years. Like I told them, the fact that you say amen when you pray, you're actually sinning because it says, I'm God, a jealous God, put no other gods before me. That's short for Amen Ra. The Egyptian shit, which again predates Christianity, again, by thousands of years. Muslims say amen. Christians say amen. Same shit.
Amen Ra.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? So you got to keep that thing above. And a lot of, like I say, anything, you know, that was what was taught to us when we got it, because we weren't Christians or whatever you want to call it.
No, we weren't. Z, listen, I hear you, and I understand. I understand what you're saying from it, and why you believe that. No. But this is the devil trying to crack.
I'm about to break this nigga, Ricky. You're going to join us on this side, nigga. You coming to hell with us.
Hey,
no, I'm not. You're gonna help yourself.
You coming to hell, nigga.
Let me ask you a question.
You coming to hell with us, nigga.
Hey, let me ask you a question, right?
Look.
And so God, said, you know, God, God.
You're the first one going to hell, liberal.
Yo, what are you talking about, Fan Wolf? You dumbass.
You're the first one going straight to hell.
Really?
Yes, sir.
Put your girlfriend in the Discord, nigga.
Hey, yo, hold on, let me ask you a question, right? Real talk.
This thing that took a freaking time.
Let me ask you a question. Real talk, we realize this, right? So we got this loving God. Riddle me, we got this loving God, right? And he so loved the world that he gave his only begotten. All this slick shit you want us to believe, right? Mm-hmm. But then you look at the dark years and how Christianity was spread through murder, murder, and rape, and pillage. What type of God is this? Like, to sit back and watch babies and shit being slaughtered. In his name.
That's people.
They misunderstood.
And, no, I understand it. People know. In his name. That's like this, right? If I'm not gonna let you rob my mother, whatever, or shit in my name, you know what I mean? And not one time we put this whole hold up, and it's not to make this a racist thing, because especially people of color, cause, you know what I mean? Because you can't find me no time throughout history that any one of those main three religions, whether it's Christianity, Judaism, or Islam, wasn't forced upon them the term of servitude. Now, I'm not even talking about the 400 years here in Africa, I mean, in North America. What about them 1200 years in Africa? No, for Islam. So it's not just a Christianity thing, but you know, it's bigger than that. So if this is just God, this loving God, and the way that his word is spread, like, come on, brother. Through the bullshit, like that's crazy.
But he already told you.
But again, who put those books together? Right?
Man.
Who taught you about that religion?
Man.
All right. So you look at it and you wonder why I feel the way I feel?
The canon was put together by men. Okay, so
all that shit was put together by men. Hold on. How about the reader? No, let's have fun with it.
Hold on.
Let me say this last thing. You want to let you go. Let me say this last thing, right? If it was meant for us to have a book, a Bible, or any of those lectures, right? Why didn't God get it to Adam and Eve? His words, right? If God supposedly wrote the Ten Commandments, which really comes from the 42 laws of commandment, why do you need man to pin the Bible? Anything dealing with man, right? Anything that's going to be false. I mean, you're going to have some error in it. You know what I mean?
Sure,
because you got several scriptures with Moses, he supposed to wrote the Old Testament, but he's talking about his death in the old motherfucker. Like, so that's a little tricky.
And this is the thing. First of all, I'm not a Christian, but this is the thing I hate about people that attack religion.
No, I'm not attacking it. I want you to stay right there.
Hold on.
Stay right there where I said. Don't go across the street talking about sales analytics. Stay right. If God supposedly, quote unquote, wrote the Ten Commandments, why did he demand to pen the Bible? If he was supposed to have one.
What are you talking about, wrote the Ten Commandments?
They don't have the answer to that.
That's not necessarily the answers.
You don't have the answer to that. That's not literal.
Again, you're asking me a question in which you think I believe it's literal. I don't believe it's literal.
So it's figuratively.
Okay, yes. What I'm trying to tell you is this, all right, is that there is proof that Jesus existed, but he was a man. There is proof of that. There's historical records with Roman. There's historical records of the Romans talking about him.
Send me a link. Send me a link, because you're a goddamn liar. Send me a link, and I guarantee you I disprove it. That's it. That was something that was filmed by the Catholic Church. I can promise you that. That's like that shit with the moment talking about the King James is black and all that bullshit. I can promise you that that shit. I can prove this. Dispel that shit.
Okay, well I'll give you a chance, Hold on.
I'm about to break your jaw. I'm gonna shut the fucking phone. I'm working my craft.
Cause I'm gonna contact a dude who's much more knowledgeable about this than myself. My homie Lorenzo, and he'll get to his boyfriend.
Okay, no problem. But what I'm saying to you is this:
You're attacking the structure of the Bible.
You're attacking
the structure of the Bible, and I'm not.
I raised the question.
I'm not agreeing with you about the lineage of the story.
Aren't you an atheist?
But the stories themselves are not what distinguish Christianity. What distinguishes Christianity from Judaism? What distinguishes Christianity from the Sumerian gods? Answer that first.
First of all, Jesus,
huffing and puffing.
You say you understand
Christianity. Tell me what distinguishes Judaism.
They believe in one Father, the Abba. Christians believe in the Father, the Son, and the Spirit.
No, that's the Catholic Church. Christians believe in the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
What the fuck are you talking about?
What is the distinguishing ideology between Judaism?
Do not Christians believe in the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit?
That is not the distinguishing fucking ideology.
Okay, it is because Jews. This is the breakdown. Because if you don't know, because let's go back. So first of all, because you are, like I said, you went outside. You called it outside the lines, and I said, let me finish. I said, stay right here with me, right? You said there's historical proof that Jesus existed, right? That's what we're talking about, right? Stay right here, because you got a habit of doing this. I said, stay right here. And I said, there is no proof, right? So
I didn't say proof. I said there's historical records of
that's
that.
Not proof. That's not proof. I said that there's historical or archaeological evidence. Listen, let me tell you. Can we sing together? I don't want to mute your mic, brother. We can sing together, but we can't talk together, okay?
All right, go ahead.
I said to you, right, there's no historical or archaeological evidence that this man ever existed. Those are my words. And you said, yes, there is. And then I said, I'm gonna ask you for this proof. So before you go talking about whatever else you're about to go, let's stay right here. Because now you're talking about Judaism and Christian. Stay right here. Now you said there's proof, right? Those are your words, right?
Yes, there's historical evidence of him.
Okay. Now, would you agree with me that Jesus is the most famous person in the world?
Yes.
All right. So if there was proof of this man, and only that he even existed, why is he not taught about in schools? I'm not talking about church and state and religion. If a motherfucker was here, he's here, regardless of what.
And you're saying
why? Because religion calls.
I'll give you an example. Jim Jones had his own religion, but we learned about him in church. But again, if I'm not talking about his way, but if he really existed and there was proof that he existed, why was he not taught about him in school?
Talked about him in school.
Taught about him.
In private schools.
No, in public schools. Listen, I'm not listening to what I'm saying clearly. I'm not talking about the religion. If the person existed, forget what he believed in. We're talking about Hitler, right? You understand what I'm saying? Fuck what he believed in. No, listen.
Because you can't. Because they have Jewish people who are not a problem.
But hey, listen, there's Jewish people we're talking about Hitler. So I don't want to. That's not what I'm saying.
Yeah, but if they turn Jewish, Jesus Christ, he's the Messiah, the first thing you will have to say is that he's the newborn king, and a lot of people will fight on that.
That's not what I'm saying, bro. Now you bug dancing. Stay right here with me. If it's proof that he existed, right? Forget his beliefs. Oh, no, not his religion ways, right? Right? Forget all that. If there's proof that he existed, right? Why we're not taught about it in school? That's all that I'm saying. That he existed. Nothing to do with church and state. You can't blame it on the Jews because I went to school with several Jewish people and I learned about Hitler. You know what I mean? What's the documentary they have to watch? What do you call this shit? With my man, the German guy.
Hitler is. Hitler was a terrorist. You can't mention Jesus Christ without mentioning what he is and what he means. And once you start that Jewish documentary with the German guy saving all the Jews.
I forgot the name of the shit. But, you know, so I don't agree with that. There is no historical argument that he ever existed. Or if more like any of those people in the Bible. There's no, like, I'm just being realistic here. Like, you know, there's no grave sites. There's no, don't say, and you can go back to Africa and you can find grave sites that predates them by thousands of years. Like, so, you know, everything is quote unquote.
Well, he didn't stay long. He got up.
Yeah, oh, man.
I'll let you have it.
Okay. So let me give you my argument about that, about this historical record. Okay. All right. So I understand what you're saying. You're saying there's not a historical record outside the documentary evidence within the Bible that Jesus existed. That's correct, right? That's what you're saying, right?
There's none.
Okay. So answer me this. We know that the Romans crucified people. That was something that they did. Correct? Yes or no? We know that was a punishment that the Romans used. Correct? Everybody know that?
I know that. He ain't gonna say nothing.
I get it. He always wants to deny everything. Okay. And we know that the position of the Jews and the position of Christ at that time, the Romans would not have kept, they would not have made historical records of this individual.
Whether they believed the story or not.
Hold on for a second. The Romans would not have chronicled him due to his position.
Hold on.
They would not have chronicled him and put him in historical records. The Romans wouldn't. But the story of his crucifixion was passed down from that time all the way to here.
The story of that crucifixion was passed down from Horus, bro.
Oh, did Jesus really died and came back to life?
No.
I'm done. I can't. Yeah, buddy. Hey, what's up, bro? We're going to agree to disagree.
We're done with the subject.
I got to bring my game. Yeah, got me.
Ricky Brown, man. Oh, Ricky Brown. Let me tell you something, Ricky Brown.
Shut up, niggas.
I believe in fairy tales. The only reason you're a free black man is because a white man decided it would be a good thing to slap on the end of his war message.
We got niggas in here believing in aliens, but don't believe in Jesus Christ.
Okay. What's the very difference of extraterrestrial? That means it comes from, if you believe in God, Jesus, that means he doesn't come from this terrain, right?
He's the one that created them, extraterrestrials.
I'm just saying, so why, I mean, I don't want to say what's been that, but, do I believe in this, a higher conscience? Absolutely.
But liberal, how do you believe in Jesus but don't believe in God, liberal?
But religion, oh my God, that's a very young concept, man. That's a good question, Manhattan.
That's very simple to answer that, okay? Because there's no way I believe a story was created about an imaginary goddamn man and lasted this damn long.
Oh, wait, what about Santa Claus? What the fuck is you talking about?
Hold on for a second. Everybody knows Santa Claus not real. Here's the thing. Here's the Easter Bunny.
Get this dumb.
Yeah, we hey, look, get your ass about here, liberal.
Dumb as hell.
The Easter Bunny.
Nobody believes in it. Nobody believes in it.
What about the Tooth Fairy? The Tooth Fairy.
Nobody believes in it.
Nobody believes in it.
About the only person might believe in it is Z, who believes in Bigfoot. Yeah. Alien and
actually, Sumerians talked about the Bigfoot. They called him the Wild Man too, for the record.
Yeah, Yeah, we've always had.
He's called the Yeti,
I don't understand. You know what I mean? Yes, I don't. They were different hominids that walked this earth. Like, I don't know what's so hard to believe about that.
Oh, you're not shaming me by saying that, bro. What we know is that religion existed. We know the Romans adopted it, and we know the people who were at the time slaves said that this man was crucified. So I believe Jesus, the man, existed. Hey, hold on, I believe. Hold on, you don't need a filibuster, dude. If you believe what you believe, believe it. I believe the man Jesus existed. I don't believe he died.
Jesus by thousands of years.
Bro. Yo, Ricky Brown,
you're not hearing me, bro. You didn't even know what Manhattan asked me. You didn't even know what Manhattan asked me. He asked me, "Why do I believe in Jesus and I don't believe in Christianity? I believe Jesus was a real man who believed in ideology, but I don't believe he was a god."
Okay? I believe you're a fucking weirdo.
Me too.
I second that motion.
I'll second that motion.
You heard me.
But let me say this, though.
You sleep with men who got the nerve to believe in God. You don't get your weird ass a fuck out of here.
The reason why I asked you that question, because God and Jesus are the same, right?
I get that.
So yes, you can't say you.
No, I'm telling you, what I'm saying to you is, I believe Jesus is a real historical figure.
I'm going to have my knees hurt like a porn star praying for these niggas tonight. Y'all, out of luck.
Go ahead and pray for me, my brother.
Ricky Brown, so you saying Judaism, the God that they worship is wrong, right?
I never said it was wrong. I said that's what you're saying. Your worshiping is wrong.
If the God
is Judaism is the same God.
If my God is wrong, isn't Judaism God will be considered wrong?
No, you know what it is.
The religion.
You niggas believe in that shit because y'all can't fucking fathom the concept that there's nothing when you die. You just don't exist the same way it was before you were born. Nothing. Y'all need to believe you're gonna come to some fucking kingdom when it's all over with and be walking around in white gowns, nigga. You're not. You're just not going to exist.
Believe enough to crash planes in the buildings about something they was going to get afterlife.
They dumb.
All that shit spooky.
Them niggas just like you.
Yeah, wait. So you saying what they believe in is wrong, right? But what you believe in is right. How do you disprove their belief?
He doesn't have to disprove it. He just has to have faith.
No. But liberal. Liberal.
You're not going to get anywhere without faith.
That's weird. The nice Gnosis religion.
Liberal. Like, that makes no sense. You can't say what the God of Muslims believe in is wrong and it's fake, right? And if you turn around and say that
they said Ibn and Grin should go and bend together and start a law firm.
Literally, that's a contradiction to what he's saying.
No, it's
Negro,
not a
what I was saying. Hey, y'all, these are some sick Negroes.
You don't believe in God.
You Negroes need Jesus. All you motherfuckers.
I don't. I don't believe in God, but I'm saying you can't say one religion is false and yours is right.
Just kill them right now.
You can't prove that their religion. I mean, how are you going to say their religion is wrong?
Man, you have to prove it.
You can't prove everything, man. That's your damn problem.
Okay,
that's why your ass is gonna burn hell.
Ricky Brown. Okay. But you just now said that. You just now said that religion is wrong. But then you. But you just.
If you don't believe in God,
you are going to hell.
Jesus Christ.
That's not what you said, Ricky Brown. That is not what you said. You said their religion is not the right religion. So,
no, I said your religion because you don't believe in God. That's what I said.
Believe in God. It's not a religion, though.
What so you think you're going to heaven, man?
I said I'm less than a God, but I'm more than a man. I knocked on Ricky the mule like
Ricky even if, Ricky Brown, check this out. Look. Ricky Brown, even if I believe in God, it wouldn't be the state. It wouldn't be your God, right? Because by default, if I'm Muslim, it wouldn't be
I don't know. Listen, there's only one God. I mean, you can break them down to religions like you break down parts in the damn BMW engine or whatever.
I'm making it right now.
There's one God, different religions. That's a fact. That's just what it is.
Wait, what's going on?
I mean, some people would say that's not true, Ricky Brown. Some Christians and Muslims would say they're not the same God.
Oh, who got me? He's still there? Look at that motherfucker.
Man.
They're all inside.
All right, fuck. We ain't all going inside. We get on the outside. There's a whole bunch on the outside. We're all together. Hey, my man, Julian, I see you got that Amazon Prime, big brother.
Man,
click this link. Subscribe for free, man. Join the foolery and fuckery.
I told you, man. We shouldn't be talking sex, religion, or politics. This shit always ends up like this.
No, it don't end up. It's Ezra's gonna die. Some of us are going to
die. Hey, man, leave Ricky alone, man.
That's where it's coming.
Hey, yo, Ricky Brown, man. When you get to heaven, right, I want you to. I want you to, Ricky Brown, when you get to heaven, I want you to tell God, like, look, man, I was not in my right mind
know,
right
God
now.
God might have an iPhone and an iMac. I won't be able to send you an email.
And Ricky Brown, look. When you get to heaven, just let God know. Look, I was drunk. You feel me? I was not myself.
That's why I pray for people that don't understand, who have lost faith, who don't get it. That's my job.
You pray for liberal bitch ass
people that don't understand. Yeah.
Pray for me.
That's what I gotta do. I gotta pray for you too, because you're on the wrong path. I gotta pray.
Hey, liberal, you definitely on the wrong path, nigga.
Wait, you on the wrong path?
Liberal snakes for a living. You need to be praying for him.
What? Because nigga, I don't know the wrong path.
Wait, is it the fact
you're on the wrong path, liberal?
I was talking to Manhattan. Liberal, you're not on the path.
No, baby, I'm on the path.
Pictures. That no, I don't care if you said that. I ain't with that. That path, Ricky, I don't want to open that door.
Are you praying for liberal? No, because shit. He's sexually ambiguously wrong?
No, I'm praying for liberal and ambiguous because they don't.
Hey, yo, storm my nigga Ricky Brown out, man.
I know.
All right,
Ricky, let's leave Rick alone. Rick, we believe in Jesus, Rick.
You should be fucking me.
Hey, yo, I'm going to be fucking with you, Rick.
Instead, you're fighting me because that's what the devil wants you to do.
Hey, Rick. This ain't a whole pastor out here in this bitch.
The devil is
Hey, Rick, I believe you, Rick, the devil's a liar, Rick. You got it, Rick.
Talk your shit, Rick.
Rick, the devil's a liar.
They all play for my head.
Rick, the devil's a liar.
Too, nigga. Fuck you talking about.
Hallelujah. Ha-ta-ta-sha-ta-ta.
You are on the front line of the world.
Yo, LBK ain't stuck for the church in years, man. Bitch ass out here, LBK.
It don't matter. No, last time it don't
church. Hey, I ain't gotta go to church to be faithful, my brother.
Nah, nigga. That nigga ain't never read a Bible day in his life, man.
You ain't gotta go to church to be the know God and Jesus your Lord and Savior.
Everybody stole Rick out.
What you say, liberal?
You think you wake up by accident like nobody else?
They chose
nigga, that be God waking you niggas up.
He's God waking you up.
So you saying that?
You know how many people that go to sleep and don't wake up
at 3 in the morning?
Talk that shit, Rick. Praise him, Rick. Praise him.
Hey, check this out.
Hit the like button. Talk that shit, Rick. Praise him. Say his name.
Glory.
They were Christians.
Well, thou, say thou, Jesus thou, thou, name, Lord Shatamata, right? Lord, my Savior.
Died.
My enemies around me. Saved my life, nigga.
What were Christians
my enemies
using
around me right now.
Do their faith no. With,
I was surrounded by my enemies right now, living. Shatatata! Shatata! Let me stole him out. They let me Rick alone. In long time. Shatata! Stall me out. Stall me out. Let me work. Donations are down.
Rod and thy staff is
yeah, hi, listen, do I got a pro-Christian crowd in the chat tonight? Or I got a bunch of atheists?
Yeah.
Who I got to perform for? Let me know right now. Hey, look at these bits.
Drop one if you're a Christian.
Drop two. You all about the foolery and fuck. We need some bits. Shit, look at low over here. You know what I mean? I ain't gonna lie.
Hey, Rick. Wait, but liberal.
Hey, Rick,
again,
1,000 bits, Rick. I sing your gospel
liberal
song with my real voice, Rick. I get it.
I'm telling you.
Yeah.
What were Christians using?
Facts.
To follow.
Look
here. I'm telling y'all this right now. This man
they're
going to kick this man out there soon enough. They're going to kick this man out there. This man having a whole prayer hotline over here. Like he fucking
I'm trying to tell you who I got to placate to. Greek
tablets, things of
who I got to placate to.
There's no canon.
Oh, no, I see a lot of tools.
Oh my God!
Yeah, it's a lot of tools in there.
As far as I'm concerned,
I ain't gonna lie. 1,000 bits right now. You will get your own personal ringtone from me right now. No weapon born will get me so prosperous.
Come up, come up to the altar, because they don't have faith.
Is down.
I got brothers in here with money that don't believe in God.
Look,
I ain't got no money.
Look here.
But maybe I can get some money, liberal. I mean, goddamn, Ricky,
you get that money,
Ricky. Maybe I get some goddamn money. No. I will believe. I believe, Rick. You're a long time subscriber. Been affecting my channel. I believe, Rick. So, Rick, believe I believe.
Who woke you up this morning?
Yeah. My dogs won't be able to explain that.
You still gotta explain that.
I'm
still preaching. All I got to say is this. There's a lot of...
I got
to
hear.
It doesn't matter, liberal, when...
Believing that we overcome that sickness over the lips.
Mostly God.
Knowing that God is the one that's helping you. It ain't got nothing
to do with that. Because I don't believe that Jesus was a God. I just think he was a man.
Oh.
Oh, nah, no. You can't see it, then you don't believe in God, then, liberal.
I didn't say I do. I didn't say I do.
Basically, hey, don't disrespect Jesus.
Look here. The fact that you said that Jesus was nothing more than a man, this is a man who could walk on water, turn water into wine. This man goes by many names.
Yeah.
Jehovah Jireh. Jehovah Nisi. My Prince of Peace.
Yo, the man walked on water, turned water to wine.
This man.
And gave him, you don't believe he walked on water, liberal?
That this man accepted Judas's sins of how Judas.
You don't believe he walked on water, bro?
No.
You don't believe in. You definitely don't
believe. You believe that Jesus walked on water. You don't believe that Jesus turned water into wine. You don't believe that Jesus had the world's greatest fish fry. Of turning two things of fish and three loaves of bread and fed the masses. You don't believe that.
No.
You don't believe in the fact that in the Bible they said this man had a woolly hair and a skin of bronze. You don't believe none of that.
True. That could be true.
Well, now, so
he didn't look at Jesus' back,
but he didn't believe
that. You don't believe that he gave sight to a blonde woman?
What's going on here?
I thought it was a blonde woman.
You don't believe that these people, you don't believe that Jesus washed the feet of those who have sinned, of those who are dirt. You don't believe in that. He has washed away people's sins by washing their feet.
Yeah, liberal.
Did Jesus have kids? Liberal,
definitely.
No, Jesus did not have kids.
Don't start this. God fucked another nigga's wife and gave her a motherfucking seed.
Oh my God.
We got to put this in context. That's
just about there working the field, God in there tearing his wife the fuck up.
Hey, but to be fair, though.
He was no prophylactics or nothing.
To be fair, though. Hole was married. Mary was about 12 years old, right? We throw up about 12, 13, God. Right?
And she was black.
I don't care about the color, but she was about 12 or 13, right?
Oh, man, that sounds familiar.
You saying guys are rapists?
No, I'm just saying that she was about 12 or 13.
Before.
No, this is true, though. We got to put this in context, though. But it's the truth, though. She was about 12 or 13.
People only live until about 18.
How you only live to 18 when Methuselah was 900?
You can't say that, liberal, because Jesus was well over 18, nigga. You say he was a man.
Jesus died when he was
33. Nothing but a common man.
Jesus died when he was 32
years. Yeah, okay. So, liberal, what you saying?
Hey, my God. I'm done.
Liberal, what you saying? So, liberal, how old was he?
I don't think you might really know.
Yo, cut that nigga mic off. I'll just ask the question.
Listen,
Holy Spirit said, he told her, said if she old enough to cross the street, she old enough to get hit. That's that weird shit right there. He said if she old enough to cross the street, she old enough to get hit, goddammit. Now I asked a sensible goddamn question before shit went to hell. I said, how old was you? Because Bethrothed, according to their culture, she was about 12 or 13 years old. That's all.
About 12 or 13, yeah.
I mean, I'm just saying, you know, but I'm going to leave that alone.
Yeah, but we can't be sure exactly what her age
is. Bethrothed, brother says it right there. No, according to Hebrew gloss, Bethrothed, that's 12 or 13 years old, brother.
We don't do this.
She's about 12 or 13. Hey, yo, but she was 12 or 13 years old, and the Holy Spirit came up. We need to put that nigga on paternity test Friday and Tuesday. What do you call that shit?
Oh, man.
You are the father.
Oh, my God.
Yo, and Joseph was like,
"Hey, this nigga king. This nigga king fucked up." Nigga said Joseph's working.
It's a sickness, bro.
Salute to everyone in San Diego. Joe having a great show. Twitch Wars. That's right. Jesus is a fake ass sky daddy that didn't walk on water. He was a man, not a god. But listen, I say this, man. At the end of the day,
King said this man was
a man. I'm not trying to offend nobody. I'm just out having a few jokes, man.
Hey, Rick,
you know how I cut up, Rick.
Hey, yo, the whole
thing you said,
you gotta speak to the brother upstairs.
The landlord?
Yeah, brother upstairs,
Hey, Rick, I've been talking to that nigga for a while. He said he done sold me out. He done stalled me out, man.
Hey, don't blame that man for that, Z.
Man, he did, man. Yo, he did, man.
You done shot more times than Tupac.
That means nothing. Like, that means nothing.
You gotta be thanking God.
I can't thank you, bro.
He's an ungrateful ass nigga.
Yeah, I ain't thankful for that.
Let me tell you something. Oh, man, you're a man. If y'all call a man a coon because he don't believe in the bullshit. Get these niggas the fuck out of here.
He's an ungrateful ass coon. Straight like that.
You're crazy, bro.
Yeah.
Oh my God, ain't help your ass. You are ungrateful, motherfucker.
That's a damn shame. That's a goddamn shame.
Everything I got out the mud, man.
Hey, what do you mean you got out the mud? Who do you think
I don't know, man.
Hey, I bet he was praying in that hospital, bed.
I was plotting that motherfucker.
I bet he was praying in that hospital, bed.
I was plotting that motherfucker.
Hell yeah.
I said niggas bleed just like a piece of being scared of a nigga that breathed the same air as me.
Hey, that nigga was in the hospital, bed, praying hard.
I'm trying to tell y'all, buddy, bro.
What's wrong with you, man?
Let me tell y'all some real shit. Let me walk y'all through this shit, right? Real nigga shit, right? No cap. This ain't me acting, right? This is just all Al Bitch made right here, right? When a nigga draw that on you, right? Shit slow down, right? And first thing you say is, oh man, right? And you get to think about your kids and my grandmother, tears rolled on your eyes, but god damn, this is how it's gonna end, right? And then at that moment, a little while, that way I feel turns to madness. You like a kid in the school, you want to get your lick back. You know what I mean? That's sad. You know, man, I'm gonna get up off this ground, and that shit turned to rage, anger. I got to get mom back. You know what I mean? You know,
you know what?
I'm gonna say this. You ever get to a fight in the schoolyard, and nigga get the last hit? That's how you feel. That's how I felt. You know what I mean? When nigga draw down, you be like, oh damn, nigga bust my ass, man.
Get the fuck out of here.
But then I gotta get mom back, daddy. We gotta shake back.
Hey, let me tell you
now,
something.
Jesus ain't never crossed my mind, bro. Keep it real.
You can tell me you don't believe.
I told y'all believe in a higher consciousness.
Yo,
like I,
if your ass get shot,
niggas,
I don't believe in no nigga. I don't believe no nigga sitting in the sky watching me fuck my side bitch, and then I don't believe in it for ever judging me. Nah.
Yeah, okay, oh, but you believe when you pull out of the hospital, though.
Nah, I'm just telling you, man, I don't believe in that stuff. Man. My grandma be doing it.
Your grandma said your life started praying, nigga.
I asked, know what, hey, bro. Hey, bro, to keep it real, I asked God for a lot of shit, bro. I asked God to get my mother off drugs. That ain't happening.
Hey, you can't blame God for that, nigga.
I asked God to tell my father to stop beating my mother. That shit ain't happening.
You can't blame God for what your parents did.
Wait, listen.
You can't blame God that she was on drugs or whatever.
But you can't
celebrate God if she gets off of it. Nigga, stop.
She has to
get out of
here. Hey, nah. Hey, K, I gotta blame the devil. Hey, K, I gotta blame the devil.
But you gotta blame the devil, though.
Yeah, I gotta blame the devil.
Like,
nah, God's giving you
money before. Hey, it ain't no hope for these niggas, Rick.
Nah, it ain't.
You going to hell right with us, nigga.
I'm on.
Yeah, first of all, technically, you gotta blame God for everything, cause he let all of this shit happen already.
No.
Man.
So you blame me if my son turns out
listen. God created the devil, bro. I'm blaming that nigga, bro.
His children die every day, my nigga. Who called is that?
Just like Jesus created the devil, and he turned out.
Nah, God created the devil.
Yeah, Manhattan.
The devil's supposed to cause all
y'all
of this.
Y'all niggas is emotionally fucked.
Yeah. The idea is God is giving you free
emotionally.
Will.
Free will to do
what?
Right.
He created it.
Shut up. I don't want to hear nothing else from you.
Mean, though.
Hey, nigga, I don't want to hear nothing else from your job. I'm blaming him. I'm done with you, liberal. All right, I'm done with you. You about to go in that bag with
Greg. You can't, like, liberal, but you can't create the devil and turn around and say, I give you free will. Nah, fuck all of that. You fuck shit up.
No, he gave you free will, and he gave you a choice.
He gave you a free will and a choice. Is it really a choice if I don't worship him, I'm going to hell?
Hey, yo, there's no such thing as free
choice?
Will. You sure it's free will?
Yeah, you can't say this.
It ain't free will. Why? Because there's several instances in the Bible where there is no free will. What about Jonah? He didn't want to go preach over there. What did God do? He kidnapped that nigga. He got swallowed by a big fish and made him go preach somewhere.
Yeah, right. Like this. Like it's been lying.
That's what he needs.
No. Hey, listen to what you're saying. You're saying I have free will, but at the same time, the only way to heaven if I gotta worship the nigga.
I think you just want to start.
That's what it comes down.
Just want to argue.
You don't want to believe in God because you're not strong enough to change your ways.
To argue with the devil, nigga.
That's what it comes down to. You guys are making every excuse to not turn over to God. You want to still live in sin. You want to still have sex without being married. You still want to do all this dirt, but you want to go to paradise too.
I want my paradise right now.
You believe in God and you still sinning.
I want my paradise right now, Ricky.
How am I not sinning?
Hey, Rick. I need my paradise right now, Rick.
I'm going to heaven. You're in trouble.
Hey, for the record, though. Hey, for the record, though, Rick.
You don't need to look at that. Them snow bunnies, Ricky Brown.
And I don't see why not. Hey, Rick, let me ask you a question. How many wives? You only can have one wife?
Well, it depends on the religion.
I mean,
over 1,000
wives, right?
Listen, hold on. Some cars seat 5 people, some cars seat 7 people.
Yeah, whatever.
Manhattan.
Stalin, man.
Manhattan.
Yeah.
Okay, so I sent you another
one.
And some religions,
and this is one of the reasons why I believe Jesus was a real historical figure.
But you can't say you believe in Jesus and not believe in God, liberal. Those two don't mix.
Don't worry about what I believe in as far as God.
He get big, man.
Only thing I'm talking to you about is why I believe Jesus is a real.
The Bible portrays Jesus as some sky daddy, which is not true. Jesus was not last. Jesus was last man documented and born by a woman who gave birth naturally. Wrong. There isn't a heaven or a hell. They make you believe that hell is a hot place, not you. Yeah, there's no mention of hell only in the New Testament. You either live a life, a hellish life, or a heavenly life. I'll agree with my man on last year's scared with that one. Hold on, yeah,
So Manhattan, another reason why I believe he's a real historical figure, because the divide that happened between the Jews and Christians was their belief that God manifested himself as a man on earth.
Man, he got his ass whooped.
Christ,
right?
In Christ, right? So what you're telling me is, now think about this for a second, you're telling me that
Right here. Tweet this motherfucker out. This is a hell of a goddamn stream.
They're all Jewish people at this point, right? They're all Jewish people, but they're splitting because there's this individual who is coming to them and saying, I'm bringing the New Testament of God to you. And people in the Jewish hierarchy didn't like that and are fighting against that. So you're telling me that there was this split. There's a split among Jews. There's a split among Jews over an imaginary man.
It was a split because he said that supposedly that you didn't have to go to church to praise God and all that other shit right there.
Who said that?
In the Bible.
I know, but who? Because the Bible didn't exist at that time. There was no canon.
He said, you know, you don't have to.
I get that. Right. Who said that? Christ, right? So what I'm saying to you is, you're arguing that there was a split in the Jewish
they believe in the old
law. I know they be in Africa laughing at us. You got niggas like this here, bro. You know,
we talking about there's tons of Christians in Africa.
Them niggas dumb too.
Actually,
they cool in hell.
Actually, yeah, but if you talking about the Ethiopians, they don't consider themselves Christians, right?
Yeah, Ethiopians.
The Ethiopians don't believe in.
Oh yeah, you're right.
You don't even believe in shit.
Yeah, you know what? There are a lot of Christians in Africa. Why was that?
There are a lot of Christians in Africa.
Who was they colonized by? Who brought that shit over there?
Hey, I agree with you. There's Europeans started over there.
Oh, okay.
All right. My man.
That's what they do. They bomb you, and then first they bomb
the Arabs brought
you. The Red Cross come and they give you sandwiches and goddamn energy.
But Manhattan, the point I was making, though, was that I don't believe you're going to have a divide within the Jewish religion, the hierarchy, and the Jewish people over an imaginary man. There was a divide within the Jewish people, and the Jewish people recognize, and the Jewish people
recognize. The divide is that this is the argument. I didn't hear it a thousand times. I watched those debates. The Hebrews, Jews, look at Christians like they're crazy because they have their Tanakh, their Torah, aka the Old Testament, part of their Christian Bible, which has nothing to do with Christianity. The same thing with Islam. That's the divide.
You're talking about a canon that was brought together much, much later. I'm talking about the fundamental divide that took place at the time Christianity began to form. So let me read this to you, because this is what divides. This is what I was asking you about, right? You believe in the individual and collective in an eternal dialogue with God.
Man,
Christians,
ass,
Christianity generally believes in triune God and person who became
human. You got me shot, nigga.
The infamous liberal, the infamous rebirth law for...
Yeah, you ain't lying. This nigga back here grid right now.
Like I said, you can argue on your own. I don't care. I don't care what you believe. I'm just telling you what the difference between you were and Christian.
You think you slick, nigga? I got something for your ass, nigga. I got some real beef for your ass. These hands, you know. I got some for your ass, nigga. You whole ass, nigga. I got some for your ass, boy.
You looking for this?
All I'm saying, liberal, you can't say you believe in Jesus, but don't believe
like
in God.
I've been telling you for like over an hour.
This nigga, what are you? I'm saying,
Jesus is a man.
Hey, King, this nigga, that nigga on that meth. That fuck nigga fooled me none. That nigga, how he running? He got that Bobby Brown jaw right. He's going to argue.
You already know.
That's all I think. I just think Jesus was a man.
Brown, you agree with
Ricky
Brown?
I ain't going to lie, liberal.
No, Ricky Brown believes in Christ as a God.
All right, liberal. Listen, you done put on long enough show. Everybody know who infamous. Now, yeah, drop a few bits in the chat, brother. Everybody give Rainbow a liberal round of applause. Put your ties to the church, nigga. Man, I've been up to send my headphones, fuck, nigga. Building the case against your ass soon.
Nigga, you could bring a cape, you could bring whatever.
I know.
I'm just giving you my opinion on the subject. No Weezy. About what Christ is.
Remember, this.
I can't hear you.
I got two of them bitches. Damn, I can shoot my ass off. Yeah, but no, my problem is, I be like in that orange motherfucking egg. I like shooting niggas in their head. Pause. I like that bitch go orange.
Hey, what y'all playing?
We on that battlefield right now, dog, and talking about Jesus Christ himself. Battlefield with Jesus, nigga. If you ain't got battlefield in your heart and Jesus, nigga, you can't come in playing with us, bro. Battlefield with Jesus, nigga.
I'll play Battlefield with you, man, but I don't fuck with Jesus.
Oh, man.
Damn.
My man.
Not another one.
I don't fuck with that Bible.
I think Jesus the man, because there's two different Jesus.
It's two different Jesus. Two of them motherfuckers.
And it's a guy.
It's two of them. There's two of them, dog. You sure about that?
The Bible was together much later.
I play with you, but I don't fuck with God.
Here.
I don't do that.
I'll play the game, but I don't fuck with Jesus. Just know that.
My man, Hezekiah Walk. I see you got that Amazon Prime, big fella. Get and click this link. Join the conversation. Come on, bitch. Come back and talk your shit, man. Click that link.
I know it's Friday.
He's in here.
Everybody ain't talking. He's probably disgusted right now. No, what happened to Rick? Where Rick at? Where big bro Rick at? Rick!
Nigga, he's somewhere praying for you, nigga.
Oh, man, y'all don't stall Rick out, man. Y'all some bitches.
What's up?
What's Battlefield y'all play?
Five,
bro.
Who's calling me just now?
Yeah, sorry.
The Lord. That was Jesus.
The Lord was calling me.
Now, who's calling me? Oh, Merch? Was that the Merch dude calling me?
Yeah, man, you ran the last time, man.
No, Brian about to argue with you.
Man, all right, nigga, you again.
Yeah, this nigga again.
He came in here still looking for a nigga for an argument 3 weeks ago.
That nigga said, if Game Pass is on any device, Microsoft owns that device. Nigga said, my house.
That nigga still on this shit for 3 weeks ago.
I didn't even say that. Boy King Thrash. I ain't say that.
So, hey, yo, he's a rambler. Say the liberal tried scamming your community. Absolutely, he did. He got that time, man.
Oh, God.
Man, liberal, they call you. He's going to send me some headphones. I ain't got them headphones yet. He's a goddamn weasel.
You know
how I love my headphones.
I know you do.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, I'm gonna give you something about Jesus.
I know.
Nah, he didn't think of Ricky Brown, though. Y'all got Ricky Brown.
I'm mad because y'all going to hell. I'm trying to save you. You make
me say it was
at 382.
What you saying?
It's hard to save people, man. It ain't easy. That's
let me see
God
that,
Liberal. Like,
give me a second.
Whatever.
Everything better than what we had now.
Dude. Just pray for me, Ricky.
Liberal is somewhere right. Jesus is a man, not a God.
Everybody in here, bro. I'm not BSing you.
I got to chop this up. We got to put this out there on Sunday morning. I'm going to chop this up.
Nigga, sorry.
He said,
I'm dropping this bitch on the Sabbath.
Oh, my God. I believe in Jesus.
That's not Lord, it's not Lord.
Jesus. Well, I know Ricky Brown. Saturday, but,
Ricky Brown, it's hard for me to believe, man. You got to understand. Like,
Sabbath Saturdays.
Ricky Brown, the reason why it's hard for me to believe, let me explain to you. You can't say if you pray to God, right, he can't answer your prayers.
Come on.
And you gotta think about that 400 years of fucking slavery when these niggas been praying, begging
his man.
So you telling me feeding fucking black children to gator, God set back and not answer their fucking prayers? Like,
those children are going to heaven.
That's a fucked up way to go.
Wow. That's a fucked up way to go. Getting eaten by a fucking gator, bro.
It is. But those children are going to paradise.
Wow. Insane, bro.
Manhattan. God created the world.
They will live a better life.
The real sky daddy is the sun. God's true son. That is true. Laugh and Insecure said the real sky daddy is his son, God's true son, the only thing that walks on water. I told people that last week. You reverse the word S over and put an S U in, the Bible would make more sense.
But yeah.
That's neither here nor there. Fun note.
Oh, shit.
I don't know, Ricky Brown. That just sounds cruel as a motherfucker watching a child get chewed up by a fucking alligator.
Well, you let his son get screwed up.
Well, I don't think
God got no hands. I don't think he can fight.
Why can't he paint
stuff like that? I don't think he got no hands.
Which is that, Ricky Brown?
They done beat his son to death?
Why can't he
lie to your ass? I don't think they can beat me. This son didn't lose no power. He was just bare hands.
That's a good question, Ricky Brown.
He got a staff.
Listen here, bro. Don't use none of that power shit. None of that airbending shit with no staff. I'm putting that nigga to sleep.
I'm trying to tell you some real niggas.
Yeah, they hear you, California con man. They hear you, brother.
Oh, hey, you your con man. No. Shut up, bitch.
I'm just saying, Ricky Brown, that's a fucked up way to do, like, children that didn't deserve that.
Jesus is God's son, as well as the problem with these religions. They worship a man, Jesus, and the Bible said not to worship him.
No, bro, you hear this shit merch to say that, they going to heaven, so he just let them get chewed the fuck up? Like, get fucked up, bro.
But Manhattan. The world that he
said the gators got to eat too.
There's pain and suffering in the world. So are you saying that he should have created a world with no pain and suffering?
Hell yeah. Who made this world? He'd love us.
I get you. But that's what I'm trying to tell you. You're misunderstanding the fundamental world that he created for you.
Liberal. What white babies was used as alligator bait?
You don't think white people have suffered injustice?
No.
God, we might do this.
you don't think any white people were euthanized and killed or murdered or anything?
Oh, no. Nigga, pimps are euthanized. Wait, first of all, let me spell that for you. Euthanize. Euthanized. Pets are euthanized. Dogs are euthanized. Cats are euthanized.
Yes. I didn't think.
Well, good. I see you came with a robe. Goddamn, today with 38.
Unless you're telling me that Jews were never killed, Armenians were never slaughtered. I mean, what are you telling us?
Liberal.
The same people that created Joe Jesus did that shit. They said they own people. Like, what the fuck, man?
If you've ever been to Palestine or even looked at those people are brown skinned. If you've ever seen Jews in fucking in Israel, they're brown.
Hey, they look white to me, man.
Some of them are, but many of them are brown.
Everything on this planet is taught in reverse. This is a Muslim world, and the sun is pregnant. That's why we have now. Oh man,
let's get that straight. Those Jews in Israel, they all fake. They ain't no Jews.
They're
European.
They're real Jews.
Oh, they're not real Jews.
Talking about the Jewish people. That shit. This channel really be bad.
Oh man! But with that being said,
leave them Jewish people alone.
Shit, my fault.
Leave them Jewish people alone.
Yeah.
Oh man!
That's some people you can't talk about.
Leave the Jewish people alone.
Leave everybody alone. I'm gonna get back to playing this game.
You better, nigga. They run everything.
I'm gonna try to get back to playing my game.
Think I'm playing if you want to. Think I'm playing if you want to.
I want to get back to playing my game. That's all I want to do, brother.
Nah, man, you can't talk about them powerful white men.
All I want to do is play my game, nigga.
Bro, y'all must not know about them Jewish people.
All I want to do is play my game, brother. God damn.
Hey, Jewish people these days is white, bro. Like,
keep matter what they are. God bless them. Don't matter what
they are. God bless them.
Oh, here we go. Shit, yeah. Leave it alone, man.
Oh, we got my different island. I'm about to go dumb. All right, let's go.
Them niggas get mad when you say they got money.
Let's go. Let's go.
Hey, that's what
LDK, thing,
bro.
I ain't never
seen no shit like that.
Yeah, they do get mad when you say they got money.
I'm out here putting this
praise God. Praise God.
I'm out here putting this pain in right now. Who got you? Somebody see when my boy is dead out there. I can't.
I gotta download this damn Battlefield, man.
Battlefield
I ain't been on this
crack,
shit.
Yeah,
I ain't been on this shit.
Battlefield 5 is trash. Don't reason why I'm on it.
I got 38 kills last game, bro. I'm on a roll.
Bust my ass today. Somebody pick me up.
You got 38
kills. 20 frames.
38 kills.
38 and what?
Somebody bought me a medic. Somebody.
38 and 15.
Yeah, I saw you.
You gotta give me.
I was like arguing with him, man. That's why I couldn't.
You was beasting out on him.
He wasn't arguing with me.
Oh, somebody's a parachute.
Goddamn.
Hold on, hold on.
I'm about to go dumb.
You can't even fucking see these fucking.
I see a medic right there. King of the road. Oh, yep, you got me. Nope.
Watch it, we got out there.
Manhattan, I'm trying to figure out why you bring me in the room with that cackling ass King Thrash, man.
Like, no, why you, man.
He wouldn't even make a sense, man. That nigga didn't make sense. All I heard was my nigga. My nigga. That's it. That's all I heard. My nigga.
Hey, Mark, you gotta understand. King Thrash rolls through here every few days, and he fucking talks for 3 hours.
Yeah,
and tell Liberal to shut the hell up.
Yeah, like shut the hell up, Liberal.
And then the dude Tsunami talked for another 6 goddamn hours.
Tsunami,
I'm like, what the fuck?
He ain't gonna be back here.
That was a long time ago.
Which was
a
couple weeks ago.
Oh, all right. Him and Greg out here for good.
Yeah, you ain't gotta worry about Tsunami.
Them niggas out here for good.
Bruh, you gotta be fucking kidding me.
That nigga Z hit two.
Are we gonna get this dub? No, we gonna come back at this dub.
That shot, I'm gonna try to climb over the fence. Like,
oh shit.
They right there. We got the squad. Yeah, which way they going? I got one right here. It's another one. Over there. Go look. Who got you, got me? Oh my god, they pressed me. I couldn't, then they ran up on me. They ran up on me and ran my pockets. Louisiana, can't see the cover, you jokers got that Amazon Prime. Stop playing, bro. Click this link, subscribe for free. Join the fool of me and fuckery.
Chucky look crazy.
Oh, damn, like 2 medics ran by me? God damn. Oh, they fighting. I get to get it. Oh, see? You should pick me up. I'm the real killer.
Oh my god, the sniper. I wonder.
Right, I'm right behind you, Sam Wolf. What are you to mark him? RB, down. Mark him with your RB.
Up down. Give me your dog tags, buddy. Give me your dog tags.
Oh my god, I should have came
the
out
of here. Fuck is that running up on me?
Fuck.
Somebody's around here.
3-2. Fuck.
You want any expeditions, right? You running?
Look at this. Cause why? Cause he got a fucking.
Oh my
right.
God! Let me get right. Let me pay attention, man.
I'm
not bad, Libra. What you say?
Rafe, what up, Rafe?
You running in the air?
Me a measly ass fucking something.
No, not right now. I was playing some Days Gone.
Oh, okay.
Oh, you said he need that M16.
Yeah.
He on that PS. He on that PS4. Nah, I got the PS5. I got PS5.
Yeah. On the P5.
Motherfucker.
We're also jealous. We're giving away Xbox Series S on the channel.
Come on, bro.
You know?
Jealous, man. I can't find one of the motherfuckers, man.
What?
I got lucky at 4:30 in the morning. Every fucking store today, man. Like, and I could. Nobody had PS5.
I did.
Dragon, bro. They holding back Xbox.
We're giving away an Xbox Series S, ladies and gentlemen, end of the month.
Give me a little bit, though, Rebel. I was just taking a break from that game.
Okay, yeah, I'm out of here. Come. Battlefield 4, here I come.
I'm running Chaos Bane and, I'm my character.
We cannot ask. We win the game yet, man. Let's go. Hey, Styles, you in, Styles?
Yeah, I'm here, bro. I'm
going home. You quiet in the motherfucker. All right, yeah. Let's get this dub.
How far is y'all on that Outriders, man?
Beat it.
Beat it.
I'm on Expeditions now.
Yeah, Expeditions. Like, yeah.
What the fuck? I'm only level fucking 12. Down right can't find nobody.
Right in front of me. Somebody can pick me up.
Find nobody to play with.
Where are you?
Yeah.
I'm going to go online and play with randoms. That's a game you can play.
Yeah, yeah. Over here. Yeah.
How the fuck is it?
You can play Outriders for random. No problem.
I'm running a second character.
I don't like playing with random, so man, them niggas be running off and shit.
Man. Stop.
You can't talk to him.
Yeah, that's the only way to play in Outriders. You can play by yourself.
I ain't playing it by myself, yeah.
That shit hard as fuck by yourself, man.
Yeah, right. Yeah. That unless shit you, ain't meant to be played by yourself.
You, right, unless you fucking put the fucking the world thing down.
Yeah.
Oh, man, that shit is fucking.
Well, you get the gear for with the shit up though.
Yeah.
Yeah, you don't want to be like, where's Dre at? That nigga got his build right.
Where my brother Ricky Brown at, man?
Ricky Brown.
Man, Ricky Brown. Goddamn, you hurt my feelings saying that bullshit, Ricky Brown.
He said, I'm tired of arguing with him. They can argue in hell.
I'm just trying to say, I ain't going nowhere.
Ricky Brown, this is my feeling, man. How you
they can argue in hell.
Listen, hold on. First and foremost, listen. I don't want to offend nobody, but I got to sit back and listen to know what I got to pray about for you.
Yeah. Talk your shit.
Yo, Max, he beat that shit.
Ricky Brown. Man, you got to think about that. That shit was kind of fucked up. Yeah, the fact that you said those kids Rick. going to heaven like it wasn't
fucked up.
They're
going to heaven.
Like,
listen, heaven is the ultimate freaking prize, bro.
They want to go there, nigga. Ricky Brown. But why did they have to get eaten by fucking alligator, though?
Nigga, you I get ate by alligator to go to heaven.
Man, you're asking about stuff that's happening in man's world, bro. Yeah, that's man's world.
I'm about to drop your ass in that room, Ricky Brown.
Whenever he prays to God, Z, God answers. So all those black folks that was fucking praying every goddamn day.
Hey, watch your mouth.
Hey, fuck all that. Hey, Rick. Been at you the man.
Yes, sir.
Right, brother. Listen here, brother. Shit kind of shit slow this month. I need some prayers. We need 250 subscribers for me to keep this dog shit on the running. Pay the staff.
Okay. Now listen.
If you pray, you could have had him, nigga.
Z.
Yes, sir.
You know why you don't have 250 subscribers?
Yeah.
Because you never prayed for 250 subscribers.
You said you got the hookup. I told you when I pray, I don't know what I ask.
Absolutely, I do. Listen, I do about 90% of what God asked me to do. You know, I'm faithful to a marriage that I don't like.
Ricky Brown, again, I see what you're saying. You pray, but so your prayer means way more than those black people are praying.
Yeah, let me work. Hey, look, we need to listen.
I'm not the holiest
man. Hold up, let me see something.
Tomorrow, bro.
We need 250 goddamn subscribers.
Yeah, this is a good merch.
I need a PS5. I can't put a number on this pin. I'm gonna just pray to God to give you more subscribers. I can't say God give.
Well, I got 207. I got 207. I need 43 more.
Yeah, you gotta get out.
To keep this dog shit show up and running. I gotta pay the staff.
God don't bless no coons.
I'm for real. I'm gonna get a job.
God gives you what you need, not always.
Nigga, I need 250.
God give you what you deserve.
Young City, I appreciate you, bro. Look, God, look. You didn't get to me too. Oh my God, Young City.
That's the difference. Woo,
the subscriptions is coming through right now. Hallelujah! Tap.
Look,
nigga.
Remember, yeah. Listen to what he's saying, right? You praying, God gives you what you need. So those black folks didn't want their babies, man. So they didn't want their babies.
You listen.
Yeah, what I said, those black folks didn't want their babies at all.
No, the problem is that you're missing.
You
weren't there, bro. You don't know what.
Yeah, you weren't there, nigga.
I think you're misunderstanding the power of
Mac, I appreciate you, Mac.
Okay, you know what, Liberal, go ahead. What is the power of prayer, man? Is some prayer stronger than the others? Because that's what it seems like.
the idea that you prayed for something and did it.
Listen to the prayer of a heathen.
So no, like, yeah. No, the,
and that
the
nigga idea that was praying for a PS5.
The idea
no,
that
he might need it. That was a successful Twitch channel, Brown. Blake Parker.
Nah,
Blake
God ain't studying that nigga. PS5, bro. That's what I need.
He might need that for a successful Twitch channel, Blake Parker. You never know. Yeah, he need that for good work.
That way.
I need my PS5, my Xbox Series X to go to work.
Yeah.
Fuck what y'all talking about.
What you say, Libra?
I said I don't believe that's humankind, the idea of prayer that you pray for something and God gives it to you.
No, you gotta work for that shit. Lazy bastards.
Liberal. Your prayer is meant to strengthen
you. That's my favorite subject, bitch.
Your prayer is meant to strengthen your faith. And your prayer is meant to strengthen your faith and allow you to walk the path.
How about give me strength and health?
Talk that shit.
He's alone.
Now, I don't know what you're talking. Listen, Liberal, I'm going by the Bible, man. You on some other shit.
Where did
I'm
the Bible
going
say?
By what the Bible says.
Who told you that, bro?
I don't believe
I'm
the Bible.
By what the Bible
I don't
says,
that's
Liberal.
The meaning behind prayer in the Bible. That's what I'm telling you.
Bro, listen. Liberal. I'm going by what the Bible and what people like Ricky Brown and the church folks will say, right? That's all I'm going by. You pray to God, and he will answer your prayers. But Ricky Brown told us all, right, you know, whenever he prays to God, God answers his prayers, right? I don't know, maybe Ricky Brown might be son
he
of
does.
God. Ricky Brown might be son of God. He might be special, right? Ricky Brown might be special to God more than something.
No, I'm not.
Let me say this, right? If God is answering prayers, that's why I kept asking.
No,
those people... Go ahead, Liberal. I know you about to. What you about to? Go ahead, Liberal.
Shout out to Mr. Scott. Appreciate you, man.
I don't believe Christians believe he's answering prayers in the sense of he's choosing.
You just said it. Well, how you don't
nigga, I need 250 subscribers to keep this dog shit ass channel afloat.
Are you calling Ricky Brown a liar now?
And hold on for a second. I believe what's happened is Ricky Brown, his prayers. Help him strengthen his ability to live in the way God wants him to live, and that is why God answers his prayers. Okay.
Wait, so those slaves weren't living the way God wanted them to live?
Wait on Battlefield 5 to finish download, for sure.
Nigga, I'm not God. I can't tell you.
So what are you saying, Liberal? Like, what you're saying makes no sense.
Shout out for my new subscribers, man. I appreciate y'all. Like I said, I go to link too. Like I said, we're giving away a
bus. They spam
success at the end of the month. Because you're a slave, that means
you believe in God?
No, it's not because they're a slave. Because they will pray to God even in shackles and shit. And like, what do you think?
Liberal,
do you believe in God for real?
Liberal, they were praying every day. They went to church every day.
That's not the prerequisite. The prerequisite for living the life of Christ is fucking living by the law of Christ, not simply prayer.
Again, are you saying they weren't doing that though?
I can't say. I don't know the men. I don't know the women.
No, but Liberal, I was asking you a question.
Do
you really believe in God? Honestly, no joke.
No, I don't believe in God. I told you what I believe when it comes to Christianity. I told you. I said I believe Jesus was an actual man. I do not believe he was a god. Okay.
You're. I remember
and
there was a book on that.
The thing I'm doing here is I'm playing devil's advocate to so you understand the position of people of faith. It's not necessary to disrespect people of faith.
Nobody's disrespecting people. Who's disrespecting what?
No, we're having a conversation. That's all.
Okay.
Ricky Brown, did we disrespect you?
Yes.
Somebody called.
Oh, man, y'all going too goddamn far.
Yeah. No. You took time to answer that shit, man. Get your ass out of here.
Yes.
You told me, I believe it was Garrett, as Greg calls him, says that I was believing in Santa Claus.
But you just
got down the game. What the hell?
Man said I couldn't read the Bible.
I knew it.
Yo, you said, man, Ricky Brown don't read the Bible either, man.
He read the Bible.
He's going to
read the Bible.
Look at
what y'all not going to do.
You just told us we going to
hell. Okay, got a thick southern drawl. You can read the Bible.
Yeah, if I don't pray for you, yes, you're not going to heaven without that's prayer, crazy. Brother.
Oh, that nigga's going too goddamn far.
Hey, Reagan Brown, man, what will happen if you see all of us in heaven, bro?
As far as I'm concerned, if I pray for y'all and y'all in heaven, I will embrace you.
But if I see y'all niggas in heaven and not believe it, I don't even want to go.
I'm telling you, this nigga's cheating to get here.
If I see someone like Ephraim is in the goddamn heaven, I'll just go the other way.
Hey, Ricky, sometimes niggas got to die. I ain't even gonna hold you, bro.
Oh, man.
That's real talk. Hey, Ricky, niggas out
there. And it's that type of goddamn outlook on life is why motherfuckers like you don't belong in the pearly gates.
Sometimes niggas got to die.
As simple as that. And goddamn it, Infamous, you need to give up whatever androgynous ass lifestyle you've sitting here living. Sexual liberation you got going on. Because the shit is goddamn poisoning your mind. That's what's fucking wrong with half of you fuckers out there.
Okay, well, I got a question.
Poisoning your fucking mind.
Hold on, I got a question. How sure are you that you will be one of those going to heaven when the Bible states gives an exact number of how many people are going to heaven?
Yeah, and it's pretty much.
Oh, I forgot about
quick
that.
Quick question.
Oh, you must got that shit. You must got that.
Time out. Now, for someone who don't believe Jesus, Now, for someone who don't believe in God, he showed us reference that fucking book so goddamn.
I have a black grandmother.
You have a what?
I have a black grandmother. I have a Mexican grandmother.
No. Just because you have a Mexican or black grandmother, it don't mean shit.
You ain't lying, Teddy.
All I'm saying is this. Simple as this. You what? Repent your sins, you ask God for forgiveness, you believe that God is your Lord and Savior,
Teddy,
and
sure enough, you got a woman to get I don't believe there. Nothing you say talk because you flip and flop all the goddamn
time.
You flip and flop.
Motherfucker, we're talking about religious well-being. Time out, we're talking religious well-being. What the fuck does gaming have to do with this shit?
If you flipping on everything else, nigga, you flipping. Nigga, you a flipping.
Oh, my God.
Flipping like you were flipping McDonald's burger.
Y'all can miss me with that ass, nigga. Anyway.
That nigga said it like
you anyway.
That grill flipping burger.
I'm in Rod's shit.
Okay, this nigga said he a flipping like
you a flipping, nigga. He's a fucking way.
He is a flipper, nigga.
He's gonna be Kimmin next week.
Right?
Okay. Anyway, this. I embrace all religions, but as far as I'm concerned, liberal, give me one good reason why you don't believe in God. Why you feel like, I guess, God must have forsaken you on a deal or something? Did you pray and it just didn't happen? Like, what happened here?
I'm not bitter about anything. Why would you think something like that?
I'm not thinking. I'm just asking. I'm asking questions here. Let's not assume here because it makes an ass out of you and only you.
You get context there.
I asked a simple question. You can answer yes or no. Quit breathing around the bush, sir. You are on the hot seat. Come on. Why do you not believe in God? Why is it God of your Lord and Savior?
You put a lot of other extra stuff in there.
Don't worry about what the fuck I put in there. Answer the question, yes or no. Why do you not believe in God?
I don't, and you don't really need to know.
No, bullshit.
Were you abusing the child, scared to smile, they called you ugly?
You know what? I did it. Z, why don't you believe in God?
Because I'm a man that thinks with both sides of his brain. No, when you say God, all right. The religious stuff, no. That's a man-made concept. No, I don't.
Okay.
That's
kind of messed up, no. No, I'm just talking about God, the being. God, as in, do you believe in a... Okay, let me rephrase the question. Do you believe in a higher power? There you go.
Nah, I believe there are higher levels of consciousness than we are.
Okay. Now, do you see how easy it was for him to answer that question? Why can't you answer, why don't you believe in God? Now, why can't you answer that? I mean, there's no reason why you got to keep it a secret. Hell, everybody already knows you don't believe in that.
I think he was abused as a child, scared to smile.
Now, why don't you believe in God or a higher power?
I think he wasn't black enough and his head didn't curl up quick, nap enough. You know what I mean?
I mean, why are you worried about how I put shit in the context? Let's not worry about what the fuck I put in the context.
He was abused as a child, scared to smile.
Why don't you believe in God? Why do you believe in a higher power?
Why do you believe in God?
Why do I believe?
That's a good question. That's a good question.
All right. Okay, that's good a good question. Cool.
Yes, good question.
All right, yeah, it's a
why
good
do you
question.
Believe in God?
Okay.
I believe that.
And if anything, there is a higher power. I believe that there is a God. There is a blessing of abundance that has been bestowed onto me that I've been lucky to go ahead and see the years of my days. No, just me. That's the reason why I believe in God. I feel as though, you know, I'm able to say thank you, Jesus. Thank you, God, for waking me up this morning, for giving me health, for giving me the ability to speak, see, and hear.
Let me say this. It's like 256 gods out here.
Exactly, and that's the thing. Like I say, everybody worships a different thing.
What the fuck is a Jesus, man? Like, how is this 250 gods? I don't understand that. Like, it's only supposed to be one.
I get you. Like I said again, look and say, it ain't like I'm saying, hey, if you worship Allah, you're going to go to hell. No, everybody has their own way of goddamn worshiping whatever they worship.
That,
you know what I'm saying?
That don't make sense, bro.
Hey, I'm assuming that you don't believe in God, right?
Get up, man. No, I do not.
Teddy. Okay,
I'll
get back to you in a minute.
God is physical, though. You know what I'm saying?
God is
to me. Man. God is the earth and the sun. Because without the earth and the sun, you wouldn't be living right now. You would be non-existent, bro.
Like Brown.
Okay, I can feel that. Now, Infamous, you see how Merch gave me.
Why don't
you believe in God? Why can't you give me a reason?
I don't believe that's much of an answer.
How do you not believe that's much of an answer?
I don't think I don't know if you're gonna get it or what, but
so you calling me stupid? So you thinking I don't have enough intellectual fortitude to understand your reasoning? Because I completely understand the reasoning of both Z and Merch.
I don't know what you believe. I don't know what you know.
I can understand just as much as anybody else, sir. Now go right on ahead.
I believe in the opposite that you guys believe. I don't believe that in the idea of a higher consciousness. I believe in the idea that there was an absence of consciousness.
Go ahead and elaborate on absence of consciousness. When you say absence of consciousness, what are you getting to, sir?
Well, what I'm saying is that meaning in the world, the whole your whole concept of meaning, what do things mean? That whole concept came into existence with consciousness, with man. Prior to man, there was an absence of consciousness. The world that you see around you,
we have to go somewhere when we die, right, Ricky Brown? That's the problem.
I don't believe you go anywhere.
Let me say
that. You don't believe you don't go nowhere, Ricky Brown. You don't.
I believe
without consciousness, how can anything come into existence? Right? Something has to be conscious.
I'll give you the concept, and it's based on infinity.
Liberal.
It's based on infinity. Okay? So if you believe, like, in some of the basic science things, let's say you don't believe in the creation story. Let's say you believe in some of the science behind it, and you believe in the Big Bang. Well, what was there a Big Bang from? This comes from the singularity theory, okay, which is the concept of infinity, okay, that there's no beginning, there's no end, all right, there's this transfer of energy. I believe in that. I believe that there is, that the infinity exists, and we've existed in infinity, okay, and that there was an absence of consciousness. with the creation.
Where did you read that story?
I didn't read the story.
God is not the sun, not the earth. The earth is a female, and the sun is a male. The sun reverses everything on earth. The moon represents the death, which is why your souls goes up at night. He said.
What I'm saying is, where did you get that story? Because the person that wrote that story to you, that you read,
It wasn't a person that wrote it. Okay,
it's my personal thesis.
It wasn't a person that wrote that.
This is your personal thesis.
Yes. You know, You asked me, but you're not letting me answer. Okay,
that's the Emerald Tablets.
No,
I heard the story.
Well, you did. I didn't read it from any Emerald Tablets.
Hold on. This is the handy dandy Google machine.
Go
ahead.
So anyway,
I heard the story before.
It's not a story. There's no story to it. It's no story. It's the idea that infinity exists. That's a real concept, and the idea is that something can be created out of that singularity, and from that you had the universe, and from within the universe you had fucking human beings and creatures, and human beings brought consciousness to the world. And the only meaning in the world is what we give it. We're the ones who create meaning.
So
beings fly around wondering about the meaning of the world.
Emerald Tablets.
That story is from the Kabbalion. The Kabbalion is the Emerald Tablets.
I've never read the Kabbalion. And I haven't given you a story. Like, what story are you talking about?
I'm just saying, that's the same story. That's the same concept that's in the Kabbalion and on the Emerald Tablets.
The Emerald Tablets of Thoth, right? Yeah, well, Thoth.
Yes, wow. Yes.
Is it possible?
Egypt, yes.
Yeah,
for people, for human beings, to come to the same conclusions.
You know what I need you to do?
Read
the Kabbalion,
why do you want me to read that book to come to a conclusion that
because
I've already come
to? It's the same thing that you said.
This is just what I'm saying.
Why do I have to read that book to come to a conclusion on
because
my own?
It's the exact same thing that you're saying right now.
Because it might reaffirm some of your things.
Okay. Hold on. Okay, so, Infamous, you said earlier that this was like your own personal thesis. Pretty much your own personal thought, right?
It can't be your own personal thought, right? It can't be. Because that's the exact same thing.
Hold on, all right.
Are you telling me that people cannot come to the same conclusion without knowing each other?
I'm saying that you can't come up with the same conclusion without reading the fucking book that I read. And I'm telling you, that's the same thing that I fucking read.
You're telling me people cannot come to the same conclusion about ideas without knowing each other and reading the same stuff. You're telling me you need to.
Not that deep, bro. Not that deep.
Not that deep.
All right. So when
you can't go that deep without you know.
Yes, you can.
Consent.
Without reading something, right?
We got our first double tonight. Yeah. God damn! I switched my level with this gun.
That's the same thing as the Emerald Tablets, man. That's what the Emerald Tablets says.
So what do you believe by when Earth got started? So you don't believe in the Big Bang Theory, right?
I do believe in the Big Bang Theory.